In this video, we will look at using Cambo lenses on the X-T camera system. For you to use the older style Cambo lenses on the X-T camera system, you will also need a lens sync cable. You can attach the lens like any X-T lens, connect to the digital back through the multi-port on the IQ4, and the lens sync port on the lens. Once connected, we can adjust the shutter and aperture values on the lens. Once we are ready to capture our image, we'll push the wake up button on the cable and trigger the lens. If you have a cable without a wake up button, we can do this by pushing the capture button on the digital back. As well as this method, you can also use the electronic shutter available on the IQ4.